for Fowler to take on David Seaman. That's got to be a penalty, and it is.